in the most efficient and effective manner across the country, so that in no distant time we should start witnessing the decline in crime and criminality. I urge you to also see this your promotion and your new rank as an impetus to be more committed and dedicated to the cause of achieving security of lives and property nationwide. Let me at this juncture express my deep sorrow and my condolences to the Commandant General, to the officers and men of the Corps, for the loss of some of our officers and men who have experienced in the Western past, who have paid the supreme price in the cost of national service. May God grant them a peaceful repose and comfort the families they left behind. The CG has assured me that every effort is being made to ensure that the families of these outstanding heroes will not suffer. Let me congratulate you all once more. I wish you for that.
You should therefore pay up for more challenging tasks ahead. Considering the rising wave of insecurity in the country, you are expected to be more diligent and committed in the sight of your duties. I hope this motion will inspire you to do more and to recall admiration at large. We are much adventurous, much respected. The mandate of the court is expanding every day. Now from protection of critical and potential national assets, registration of private industries, disaster management, now the federal government has given us additional responsibility of protecting our allies' investments in Nigeria. Now a unit has been formed in the Corps, Agorangers. In fact, the first set of Agorangers are going to start their training on the 8th of July in Katina for 3 months. They are to provide physical security to Agorangers investments, number one. Number two, the government intends to open about 250 cattle ranches worldwide the country to call these farmers and others ranches. We have the right physical security to these ranches. We are working in collaboration with the Ministry of Agriculture to do that. We have a unit of about 5,000 units, armed squad, that are in charge of the agriculture units. We have an easy in charge.
But I want to emphasize one thing more. That is the discipline and loyalty. It is not only passing the exam that matters. You may be very good for writing the exams and score 100%. But if your character is bad, if you are not a disciplined officer, you will not be eligible for promotion. So the key word here is loyalty and discipline. You cannot move or you cannot command a unit if you are not a disciplined officer yourself. Discipline is the most important aspect of immigration, uniform. Once you wear a uniform, you come under very strict disciplinary control or measures. So you have to take that into consideration.